So he called me from rehab. Little story about my friend here. This is called Artistic Control. You can sing along. It's just one letter, R. You'll know when you hear it. I've got $1 million contract on my head. They think my music might move faster. So much faster if I were dead. Now I've got a Greyhound bus converted for my use. Can garnish my wages forever, 'cause I have nothing to lose, nothing to lose but my artistic control. Is that letter? We've got artistic control. Very nice. Got $100 bill in my hand, but I need exact change for the bus. The man next to me says, I don't remember. I can't remember if I ever made that much. And I say, my limo's supposed to be here, and the taxis just won't stop. He said, son, you gotta learn to improvise, improvise. If you ever wanna rock, if you ever wanna roll, with all your artistic control. Song. And it's always the same with you skinny little hippie boys. You hook up with supermodels and you show off your big toys. You get your own line of salad dressing and your own line of flavored tea. Come around the farm and complain about your integrity. Aw, son, well, sit down here with me. Hang out underneath this tree. Drink some warm wine where I found my artistic control. Thing about JP, he's completely blind. He's been blind since the age of 10. And he'd heard the story about the Special Olympics that he shared with me one day and said, hey, we should write a song about this. And this is one of my favorite tunes that I play. It's called Faster Than Me. Special. athletes of the place. On your marks, get set, shot ring out. You can hear the roar of the crowd. They'd never been so proud. They weren't stupid. They weren't weak. They weren't underachievers. They had us on the edge of our seats, rising above. Faster than me when it came to love. They were faster than me. Joe was leading the pack. He was breaking away. Then his shoe came untied and he fell flat on his face. All the runners stopped. They didn't know what to do. His gratitude. They picked him up so no one would lose. They weren't stupid. They weren't weak. They weren't underachievers. They had us on the edge of our seats, rising above my disability. They were learning to love much faster than me when it came to love. They were faster than me. In this world that can sometimes be so unkind, keep that race in the back of my mind. You can run all your life, but you won't beat the time. They all held hands as they crossed the finish line. They weren't stupid. They weren't weak. They weren't underachievers. Made us believers. Yeah, we stood on our seats, rising above my disability. They were learning to love so much faster than me. In Seattle on a beautiful day.